do this.
Let's go back.
Thank you.
Come on, I just want Cinequil. There we go. I don't know, since we're playing PC games, I feel like controllers are just way too sensitive now. There's my phone, I'm gonna take it. Steal it. Hello, I am God. It's just, dear child, I've been stolen upon the Ark phone. I'll misuse it, I think. Oh, that feels sticky. I don't care about Rolette, he can go fucking die in the fire. And he's also a fighting type. Denko, oh yeah, my fucking main man over here. Burn down that fucking Rolette's ass like fucking nothing. He's also a ghost type now. Oh look, Ushlord. Down the fucker. There we go. Oh no, I'm afraid it can be Pokeballs on 100%. Fuck it. That sounded like it was a crit shot. Yeah. Hmm. I'm not sure if the audio's being played twice or not. Ooh, that's my voice, that sounds okay. And to you, a person with a clear talent for catching Pokemon. Oh yes, gee Willikers, you know how to catch Pokemon. It seems like it's like your 8th generation playing Pokemon. Your goal shall seek out every Pokemon, like the last 7 times. Enjoy, you fucker. Oh yes, it's a right for team route, don't you agree? Here, what do you say? Help out another, help one another out, my girl. No thanks, it's all like a goddamn pedophile. After that beard, we'll give you all the free fucking Pokemon. Come on, let me keep the free fucking Pokemon. This guy won't leave me alone. For fuck's sake, fuck off already. Fine, you convince me.
Yeah, wonderful. Hope I'll bring the Pokedex.
First, yeah, dude, I know I'll get back. That obvious looking thing in the background sounds obvious to me. I can see the town over here. I only follow you back to a house, mister. Damn. Creepy, y'all. Yes! Ah, the Japanese wedding village. This young lady was the greatest.
A new follower.
Oh, thanks. Hey, how's it going? Deviously. Why is everything so slow and... Music! So we'll get lost, because this town only has one main street. Sometimes I do hate Pokemon games at the start. Like repeating the fucking time on how to play Pokemon. I should just add the ability to skip intro. Ooh. Use the minus button. Thank you. Awesome. For helping me learn the way on how to not actually run away. Ah, this old man. I think you're more suspicious with that green mustache. What, do I not get to name my rival no more? No eyebrows. Also the main villain in the whole story. Wait, is this Attack on Titan now? Oh, this is a good... It's like Attack of Titan meets Black Clover. Sadly, I haven't set up my game screen. Might change how I look. Certainly my makeup on. Not go live and put some decent on, I think. Whisker. Nice fursuit or two. I like the shading so far. Looks pretty much neat and tidy. For the warning, I'm an outsider who's gonna get killed because these people are not generous, giving me more Pokeballs. been 20 minutes and it's all bloody talking shit. Edith, let's go talk to this one. Oh yeah, fine. It's a Bidoof! It's a HM slave! That fry break is so loud. I'm good. Next day! There's a new sighting for Pokemon! Someone catch it. Hey there, you're awake! I saw on the wild light last night. No, it wasn't lighting. It was a reference to time space. And except for like a log, because yeah. Thinking little bastards through the night, creeping up on you. Just like how I am, I'm always creepy and serious. Wow, this place looks fancy. Almost looks like it's out of time. Okay. So I know these two people's names already. You may enter, my friend. Give me a Pokemon, I'll just leave a village on my own accord because I can live out there like a madman. I mean, okay, submission. Wow, finally gonna give me a first Pokemon in what, 25 minutes? No care. Oh yeah. No care. Am I like just like keep all three of them? Cyndaquil. Yes. Come on, Cyndaquil. Can I just take the other two one? Why could... I wish there was a Pokemon game that allows me to just take them all. Where did she put the Pokeball? Irritating. Pokeball again. Where is she pulling those Pokeballs? Definitely not the backpack. There's no turn. Thank you. Let's bring me back to the camp, man. Well, I'll be back, everyone. I just don't want you guys to miss anything, I just saw that. There we go. I'll be back. There we go. Sorry about being taking for so long. That thing went to sleep. Back on. There. Hopefully this is actually much more better. wait, no, that's the Ouch. Bet she's not. Thank you for that.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So level 45. At least you can just like hey, wait. Can't rename these fuckers, can we? There we go. Let's go name them. Pitch him. Please. Play. Yes, that's his proper name. Damn it. These. Thank you. last week. I did watch. I did watch. Yeah. Ooh. Gonna get a drink. Nearly done that one. I so want to use it using solo. Go kick it in the face. Bro, I'm fucking. Just bro, I'll just kick it. Yeah, I'm a true multiple catcher. Just walk on, punch at the rock. Oh, I caught the Pokemon! Hey, Nurse Joy, can you heal my Pokemon? It seems to be, quickly injured. Wait, it's out of our hair now. Got that one. I wonder if those pictures in the background are actual drawings of the wives of the developers. Oh, it's a lot. Go sell. Blues, right? Darn it, but we can just like magically craft it, right? I need two of those to craft myself a recipe. I do not believe in this god. Well, it's Arcturus because that's the Arcturus symbol. I like how they're still building this house and this house is already built. Oh, look, it's coffin. It's a Glaria coffin. I break into someone's house. I am visiting. I just slept multiple. Wait. I got Staru. I got a DJ Staru. Don't have a. Like mark each one. In the crew, I choose you to drown in the ocean. Motherfucker! They think of this too much. Really did think about this. Okay. Dashing through the snow in an open horse play. Oh, was this one? My golly, what a big moment! A male and female! Pretty sure a romper turns into a moth. Pumpkin. Oh. Well, not a moth, but it turns into a cocoon. Is it a cascoon? Or maybe it's a, one of those. Thank you. Is this guy gonna be like the late four? Or maybe he's a helpful feeling that will help you, but he's a feeling. No way, look at that. I feel confident leading Pokemon to a battle to the death, and I let them die.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
We have to fight already. What can't punch in the face? Yeah. Thing. Come here, Jiggy. Thing. Thing gummy? Thing gummy? Dimugu? Mamako? Got me.
Thank you.
I don't know who the bad guy is yet. Oh my god, I just realized. Ace of the Dame Clan. He's a Pearl Clan. Palkia Dalkia.
Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, good thing.
Thank you. Ooh, yeah, I know people. Thank you. Looks like my paper was shipping. I can call it quits here. I'll save it. That one? No. That one. Thanks for watching, everyone. Let's do your business, and I hope you guys come back around. Ooh.